Barbie to get ready with me. I start every day with a shower because I'm not stinky like Raquel. My closet usually puts on my makeup, but since Kent's been gone on a long holiday 6 feet underground, I guess I'll have to do it myself. The morning really sets the tone for your day, which is why I always like to say my affirmations. I am smart and kind and smell better than Raquel. Ever since Kent left to get milk, I've had so much more time to do things for myself. I can meditate and stretch and plot my revenge. I almost forgot. I invited Raquel over for lunch. She's been looking bloated lately, so I thought I'd make her a salad. I'm worried she'll get salad in those big chompers, so I added some toothpicks and some Lysol wipes to clean up her act. And because I'm so nice, I left her a note to remind her, watch her back. I wouldn't want something to happen to her. After a quick lunch, it was time for puzzles and darts, and Barbie let me out. It's dark in here, please. I don't know what that was, but I'm pretty sure it was an animal or something.
Police, open up.
I think someone's calling me. I gotta go.